after Microsoft released all details on the Xbox Series X and Series S, it was only a matter of time until Sony did the same. Today we have all the prices and release dates for the PlayStation 5 generation consoles. Sony is coming up with the PS5 and PS5 Digital Edition at two different prices. Moreover, the consoles will go on sale starting from November 12th in selected countries, followed by a global release on November 19th. Sony tries to fend off against the Xbox Duo with a clever pricing strategy. The flagship PS5 with its Blu-ray will set you back by $499. This is exactly the same price as the Xbox Series X. The PS5 Digital Edition without the Blu-ray player cost $399, which is almost $100 more than the Xbox Series S. However, the Series S is a downgraded console, whereas the PS5 Digital Edition has the same hardware as the PS5. The PS5 offers notable upgrades over the PS4 Pro with performance improvements in key areas. Similar to the Xbox Series X, the PS5 relies on a custom AMD Zen 2 octa-core CPU clocked at 3.5 GHz. There's a 10.28 TFLOPS GPU with a custom RDNA architecture present here for the graphical duties. There's 16 GB of RAM on board. Sony is using a custom SSD to improve game loading times. The PS5 can render games at 8K resolution, provided the games and your monitor supports 8K. Additionally, players can also enjoy titles at 120fps in 4K resolution. Sony also released the dimension of the PS5 console. It is approximately 390mm tall, 260mm deep, and 104mm wide.